Here we're adding methane to CO2 at a constant rate, and we want to plot the fugacity of methane, recognizing that methane is going to behave like an ideal gas, as is CO2. And so for an ideal gas, the fugacity of methane is just equal to the partial pressure of methane. And so as we increase the pressure up to 20 atmospheres just by adding methane, then the pressure of methane goes from 0 to 18 atmospheres, and therefore the fugacity does. And we get a plot that looks like the one on the right.